Okay, you can see we've got the cheeks tapered down on both sides. So what we want to do now is we want to taper this down for the side of the head. So if you enjoy my videos, please like and subscribe on my YouTube page. I'd appreciate it.